cut your lip and your sentence is short. You jumble the words upon every verse. Upon every verse you drank each line and cursed each vowel of the sobering kind. You mess with the ending before it began. You turned conversation into hearsay again. You cut your lip on your own sharpened tongue. Then swallowed the air where the words had hung.